I was painting today and I was picking up this brush and I noticed that the ferrule, which is this part, the metal part, is loose from the handle.
And when I paint, I can feel the ferrule moving independent of the handle, and it kind of bothers me. So I'm going to fix it. I'm grabbing needle nose pliers and crimping right where the handle and the ferrule meet.
And actually, that solved the problem.